upcoming episode of ZTV's popular daily soap ish Subhanallah is gearing up for some interesting twists and it will be seen Zara and Kabir's successful honeymoon. Zara is drenched in Kabir's colors of love. Zara and Kabir starts to accept each other's outlook and sparks a chemistry of true love. Zara and Kabir had come to Kashmir for their honeymoon but shares no-joke moments, while Zara and Kabir decides to end the no-joke and explore the nature's beauty with friendship. Zara and Kabir's this friendship turns out to be fruitful as Zara and Kabir sparks the chemistry of love. Rukhsar's kidnapping plan turns out to be a turning point for Zara and Kabir and works to bring them more closer. Kabir endangers his life to save Zara and Zara is much impressed with it. Zara and Kabir's honeymoon ends on a happy note, thus bringing Zara and Kabir closer. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.